Druth was a troubled man. A scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. If his tales of hell were true, then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him, until she too could see what he saw. Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. close.
She's only
passed one test.
What's the other test? What's the other
test? Is there another one?
There must be. The gate won't open.
Who said Valravn?
Valravn. Dark magic.
Valravn. Ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. And defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that?
It's
door. No, it's not. Push it. Push it. Push it.
Do you think will happen?
Come on. She did it.
Behind the veil, don't we? Because we do. We mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. Into the relentless darkness. All that lurks within it can see you too.
Thank you.
Raven's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Look how much it's changed.
Break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.